have your say about the new NDIS home and living approach. This video is about how you can live an ordinary life at home. We want to make it easier for you to choose the right home and living supports for your needs. Everyone's living arrangements are different. You might live with others, live on your own, live with family, or have another arrangement. Home and living supports include supports you use at home so you can live more independently, and services, technology or equipment that help you every day in your home. We've been working on a new approach to home and living that will give you more choice about where to live and who to live with, so you can live an ordinary life. We've put together some information about this new NDIS home and living approach in a consultation paper on our website. If you are an NDIS participant, a family member or carer of a participant who receives home and living support or might need to in the future, or an NDIS provider such as a support coordinator or housing and support provider, we'd love to hear what you think. To provide feedback to the Ordinary Life at Home consultation paper, to find out about our consultation workshops, or for more information about the new NDIS home and living approach, visit ndis.gov.au/haveyoursay.